Wow, look at the turnout we've got here today. Are you not there? Can you hear us out here? You are the multi-millionaire shareholders. Well, we're the ones that are here freezing to death in the winter times if we can't afford to switch our heating on. I think it's not okay to say, but people are going to lay down and take this. We're going to fight back, and we're going to make sure we get the money back that's rightfully ours. And I say this to you all today, we fight to get our money back, we fight to get this stuff. We're sick of profiteering, we're sick of profits before people's lives. And we say enough, we've had enough, and we're sick of you not profiteering at the expense of us. And I'll probably go against you for this. Hey, this is you, Chief Executive. You've got blood on your hands while we die for your profit. And we say no, we're not taking it. And we're going to fight back. We're going to get you out. And we're going to make sure you take back what you owe us. It's money. You know, I'll tell you something now. I've lost friends because they've frozen to death. Whose health conditions have deteriorated because they couldn't afford to heat their homes. That is dreadfully wrong. So I say to you, Centrica, you hear us out here, because we're going to grow in numbers, we're going to raise our voices even more, and wherever you are is where we will be, and we will make sure that we'll drive you out. Solidarity!